with losing its tourist attractions, but also inflicts permanent damage to its marine life.
Household items that lurk off the coast of Newfoundland and Labrador.
Los Angeles, and this is disgusting. It's all going straight into the ocean.
For the fishes and the marine creatures and marine birds, you know, it's their house. It's there where they belong. They live, they survive. They're crying for justice because we have messed up to their houses.
Shift in our thinking so that humanity stops threatening its life support system.
By 2050, the trash in the sea is likely to weigh more than all of the fish.